Hello again, everybody. Now it's time to try to increase the salary budget. The budget you can use to hire more players. Big superstar gonna ask for a lot of money. And if you don't have enough salary budget, you can sign many top star players. Now I have 6 million for internazionale salary budget. To increase that, I have to decrease the salary of my existing players. Look at this guy, Handanovic. He has a very high salary at 9.8 million euro. This golden guy has 10 million. I'm gonna try to decrease golden's first. See the 10 million. Go to the cheat engine. Process lead pick e football PES 2020. Now to the value box. I'm putting golden salary in here. 10,000,008,499. Again, ignore the last two zero. First scan. Now it's easily found, because the higher the number, the easier you can find it. Now I'm changing it to 1. See what's gonna happen. His salary became 100 euros. Then you get out of the of this menu. See the salary budget is increased by the amount of the golden's intel salary. Since he doesn't, we don't have to pay him that much anymore, we got the budget back. Now if you do this to more players, I'm gonna try the one with a lower salary, Gallardini. New scan, 20814. So you're gonna get a lot of results, but you look at the golden's address. It's 7FFDCEC. You look at a similar address. CEC. It might be this one. Try to chain it to 1. Back to the game, Gallardini. Okay, I managed to decrease his salary as well. Alright, now you know what to do to increase your salary budget, so you can sign more players. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe if you like my videos. Thank you very much.